Hey guys, Kevin here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build this Lego very cool fidget spinner. It's the Delta Spinner, and it's really rare, so I thought I could just go out and make it out of Lego. So, yeah, let's get on to the build. First, get this piece. It's a Technique piece, and it has three axle connectors. It has a hole in the middle. Just like this. Then get a three long axle and just stick it there like that. And then get a 2x2 round plate. Put that down. This 2x2 round plate and a 2x2 round this piece. And put it on. Make two of those. And just put them on each side of the thing. And we'll spin. Not like that. And we'll spin longer. So let's put that aside. Then get a 2x1 brick with an axle hole, put it on a 3x2 or 2x3, and then get a 2x2 brick, put a 2x2 tile on, and a 1x2 tile on, or 2x1. Make two more of those. Then get two 2x1 axles and just put them all in like that. So then get this piece that you made earlier and just snap them in. And you have your Delta Spinner. Hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe and bye.